Hi everyone, it's Brian Prince here at the RSA Conference. I'm here with Winn Schwartau, CEO of the Security Awareness Company. You gave a talk on analog network security.
Yes.
Can you, first of all, define that a little bit and talk about what that is?
Analog network security is a different way of looking at networks, whether it's small networks, the big global networks. It's a different way of looking at technology from the viewpoint that things are really much more continuously variable and dynamic than the traditional static binary view that is used today. We know that a huge amount of what we've got now is broken. We know we're going to plug 50 billion more things into this broken thing in the next few years. And I truly believe that we need an entirely different view of how to look at security in a world in which we have thus far failed.
Mm-hmm. So expand on that. How does this approach improve cybersecurity?
Well, right now we tend to make very binary decisions. It's a yes-no decision versus the continuum and a range of options. We don't have a common metric between risk and technology. And the common metric that I'm suggesting comes from a book I wrote a number of years ago called Time-Based Security, where we're able to actually metricize and measure security functionality in the detection and response portions of the equation. Where we have failed thus far has been the protection mechanisms and the inability to be able to define how secure something really is. With this new approach of analog network security and applying things like negative time into circuits by applying feedback loops that hybridize analog and digital circuitries, a new answer start appearing, and thus far it is looking like we may be able to actually have provable security metrics sometime in the next year.
So what would you say were, if you had to list the two or three main takeaways, and actually, who would you say was the intended audience for that message, and what were the
We don't teach enough fundamental engineering to the newcomers into our field. So the world is based upon analog. You and I are analog beings. The universe is based upon a thriving dynamicism, yet we're treating our networks as static objects. We need to get the entire audience from management down to the technicians to start viewing things with a dynamic component, much more so than we have today. So anybody that's going to be playing in IT and or security field should hopefully get some appreciation of how to view the universe, our little universe, differently.
If you had to do a sequel to your talk, what would it be?
If I had to? Damn well better be doing one. In the next year, there's going to be hopefully a lot of input and feedback from the community as to multiple applications, proof of concepts that would ideally run from the code level up to the network level, inter-network, and finally the BGP level. And I'm hoping to have that evolved in the coming year enough to be able to actually provide more mathematical formalism and prove that security can exist.
Well, what made you think this was a good talk for RSA? What made you think that this was a good subject to broach?
RSA is awesome. I mean, this is a great collection of brilliant, brilliant minds. And to be able to have a good number of them be able to exchange those kinds of ideas and see a few light bulbs saying, no, not when you may not be right, but I need to think about that. And it's an ideal environment to do it.
Okay. All right, Winn, thanks a lot. I appreciate your time.
My pleasure.
Okay.